Didn't see you there. When I found out I was going to do a documentary on Robbie Cameron Rogers, I asked some of his closest friends what they thought of him.
Really stupid and not very skillful.
He fights a lot.
I'd kill the son of a bitch.
He provokes the fights.
Paul and Robbie.
It's true.
I don't think I've ever spoken to him in my life.
Far too violent.
He was scared of Hannah and Uranus. He's incredibly violent.
Robbie Cam Rogers is really violent.
He's just violent. And gets angry for no reason.
He is a handsome woman.
He's a handsome violent.
And a very violent child.
You asked him that before.
Oh, you dickhead!
Oh, you're back. I'm not the only one that's good at basketball, but, you know, he's not as good as me. Here's some footage of Robbie playing basketball.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Here's some more of Robbie's friends.
Who's Robbie?
Robbie has a passion for violence and he's quite good at it.
We became friends in year 8 when I accidentally kicked him in the balls.
Robbie is a funny person. He likes to tackle and fight a lot.
Robbie was very excitable in primary school.
Yeah.
And he was very... not... he was temperate, maybe. He is violent sometimes.
But that wasn't all I got from Edward Green. He had a hunch as to why Robbie is so violent.
Because he's violent and he's a strange mortal, or maybe an immortal. He doesn't eat for sustenance, he just eats for fun. And what he actually needs to do for sustenance is fight and have battles and things, like small heated arguments for breakfast. And yeah.
What does he have for dinner?
Cold malice. It's nasty.
Have you encountered a fight with Robbie?
I haven't taken one head on, but I've witnessed several.
Several?
Several.
Can you recall one?
No.
The only person I found who witnessed a fight with Robbie Cameron Rogers and remembers it was Tom Wu.
In year 7, Robbie beat Blair in a fist fight by swinging his upper arm like that.
But that's not all I found out about Robbie Cameron Rogers. I found out that he plays guitar, he enjoys the music of Beck, he loves to eat tacos, and he's really not that bad at basketball.
There's a destination a little up the road from the habitations of the towns we know. A place we saw the lights turn low, the jigsaw jazz in the get fresh flow. Pulling out jobs and jamboree handouts, two turntables and a microphone. Bottles and cans, or just clap your hands, or just clap your hands.